Digital dentistry will revolutionize your practice. And if you're watching this video because you're thinking of buying an intraoral scanner, it's time to seriously consider taking an action because the industry is moving fast and you may be falling behind. For us in our dental clinic here in New Zealand, scanners have completely transformed our practices and have been a key part of our success. They have made our daily practicing lives much easier, as having conventional impressions done is simply not enjoyable, not for you and not for the patient. It's really simple. Intraoral scans are much faster than conventional impressions. With modern scanners like the Aoralscan 3, I can easily take a full arch scan within 45 seconds. They are less messy, there's never any gagging, and you can get accurate impressions that are easy to store case files. Thinking of a scanner as just an impression replacement device is just touching the surface, however. Using intraoral scanners properly will lead to better treatment outcomes, better communication with labs, and overall improved treatment efficiency. I will take you through an overview of the clinical applications available when you invest in an intraoral scanner. I do not doubt that every dentist should have a scanner in their practice. Our profession is evolving from physical impressions to digital scans in a very similar way that the industry moved from amalgam fillings to composite. Buying an intraoral scanner is a no-brainer anymore. I have reviewed the Aoralscan 3, and you can see this full review on my website at instituteofdigitaldentistry.com. In summary, it is one of the best economical scanner options on the market. With an intraoral scanner, you can quickly take an impression of a patient for any indication of choice, whether it's a single crown, a bridge, an implant restoration, or even orthodontics. These can be easily sent to your lab online without waiting for couriers or risking things getting damaged or lost. If you want to move production in-house, you can invest in a third-party CAD software like Exocad and start designing and fabricating restorations all within your clinic. And with the rise of 3D printers, this is a more attractive option than ever. If your practice is focused on orthodontics, there is also something here for you too. With the Aoralscan 3 software, you could easily scan your orthodontic patients and integrate this with their Maestro 3D ortho planning software. And this software enables you to analyze, plan, and execute a range of orthodontic treatments, including fixed braces and aligners. If your interest is in implantology, a scanner is one of the most useful things you can have in your practice, whether it's just to restore implants or carry out implant surgery. A scanner provides many benefits. When combining a CBCT x-ray with an intraoral scan, you can use CAD software to 3D print surgical guides and plan implant surgery to reduce human error and ensure successful surgical outcomes. For those of you that restore implants but are not interested in the surgery, restoring implants using a scanner is one of the simplest things in dentistry and makes conventional methods look stone age. Taking a closed or open tray impression is messy and slow. Scanning can be done within a few minutes, and it's easier for both you and your patients. You can have the entire process completed without touching any impression material, and then send the scan to your lab for restoration fabrication. Cosmetic dentistry is one of the main reasons I use a scanner in my practice. Using the Aoralscan 3, I can take a full arch scan, import this into Exocad, and easily fabricate a smile design mockup for 3D printing. This is then transferred into the patient's mouth for better patient communication and case planning. The options to incorporate a scanner into your practice are literally endless. And finally, digital dentures. 3D printing is booming. Resins are getting better and better every year. And in my clinic, we use 3D printers to fabricate many prosthetics, including 3D printed digital dentures. The team at Shining 3D also has their own printer that can be easily integrated with the Aoralscan 3 for a seamless workflow. So as you can tell, digital dentistry is affecting every discipline in dentistry. It's not just simply an impression replacement device, but also a communication tool, a treatment planning tool, and your window into an entire digital ecosystem. In my practice, we no longer require impressions for any indication except wash impressions for a full denture. Everything else is done with an intraoral scanner. We have saved so much money on impression material purely from not using it anymore. For those of you considering buying a scanner, the time is now to get rid of messy, nasty impressions from your practice. Start reaping the endless benefits of digital dentistry. If you don't know which scanner to buy, I highly recommend you check out our intraoral scanner reviews, including my review of the Aoralscan 3, which I found to be one of the best cost-effective options on the market. You can check that out at our website at instituteofdigitaldentistry.com. Thanks for watching.